Welcome to our assembly. We have found this jail. We hope you enjoy our performance. Welcome to the first test for your family's new invention, the Tamomatic 5000.
Please fasten your seatbelts and keep your hands and feet inside the machine at all times. We will be travelling through time at warp speed, so you may experience some light motion sickness. Paper bags can be located under your seat.
All exits are here, here, and here. Welcome aboard, and we hope you enjoy your journey through time.
Bye. In the solar system.
We'd like to lock in answer A, Mount Everest.
Oh, I'm so sorry, but that answer's wrong. Mount Everest might be the largest mountain on Earth. However, the largest known mountain in the solar system is Olympus on Mars. It is so large that it's the same diameter is the same size as Arizona in America.
Question two now. What is the highest point on a mountain called?
Is the answer D, a summit?
Congratulations, Josh. The summit is the highest point on a mountain. Question three now. Who are the first ever climbers to reach the peak of Mount Everest?
Is it apt to be Charles Herbert?
Oh, I'm so sorry. Charlie Hedberg Berry was the first British man to try to scale Everest. The first people who actually managed it was Tenzin Norgay and Edward Berry.
Congratulations to all our amazing contestants. It looks like we found our new mountain name. Give a massive round of applause to our new champion, Josh.
Our performance.